Why should you care about the 37th parallel? Except during the summer months, the skin makes little to no vitamin D from the sun when you live below the 37th parallel. People that live in this area are at much greater risk of vitamin D deficiency. You can see on the map here that that includes areas from just north of Melbourne all the way down and through Tasmania. I'm Dr. Todd Lyson from nirsauna.com.au. Under the right circumstances, though, your body can make enough vitamin D from the sun in as little as 10 to 15 minutes. But that's under the right circumstances, and the right circumstances can be elusive. Things such as the season, the time of the day, obviously where you live, cloud cover, pollution, your age. So the older you are, if you're over 65, you can make 25% less vitamin D than someone in their 20s. Your skin color can affect it. The darker your skin, the less vitamin D you absorb. And then things like sunscreen use affect it as well. So you may think that you're getting enough vitamin D, but sometimes the circumstances will prevent you from getting enough vitamin D. And then you add on the 37th parallel issue, and you can see that vitamin D is a real problem, especially when you live in areas such as Melbourne or Tasmania. But even areas such as Sydney or Perth can have all kinds of problems with vitamin D because you have to look at those right circumstances. If you're an office worker who's very rarely out into the sun, if you are older, if you have any of those factors that we talked about earlier, you may be at risk of vitamin D deficiency. If these circumstances are affecting you, the answer is a vitamin D supplement. Innate Choice D Sufficiency Supplement is perhaps the best vitamin D supplement available in Australia. For more information on that, visit our website at nirsauna.com.au. Until next time, keep well.